Hey guys, Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming, and this is a walkthrough for Samurai Warriors 3.
Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough.
This sounds like a job for a real man.
We're finishing off Magawichi's story at the Osaka campaign.
As Masamune emerged victorious, Ieyasu defeated Mitsunari at Sekigahara. The land belonged to him at last. However, the remaining members of the Toyotomi clan staunchly resisted his influence. Ieyasu was left with no choice but to subjugate them by force. He called upon all of the clans to offer troops to march on Osaka Castle, to which Masamune enthusiastically responded. Ever loyal, Magawichi followed Masamune into battle. Though it pained him to be a part of dismantling Hideyoshi's legacy, he fought in the hope that peace would soon visit the land.
One final battle. How could I miss this? Chapter 5, The Osaka Campaign. The land is in need of my skills with the rifle.
Alright, so we'll be using Magawichi Saika for the last time here at Osaka Castle. You don't know how happy that is. Alright, so Magawichi's a little different with his Osaka campaign. For one thing, you have to make use of cannons to protect somebody. So that's a little different than most characters you have. Usually you just rush in and kill everybody in the castle, but Magawichi's a little different. And of course, the most difficult opponent here is Yukimura, and it's more difficult, especially with Magawichi. Should I stick with the Thunder Element weapon? Yeah, I guess so. This is gonna be annoying, but I guess it's the most useful right now, so I'll stick with it.
This battle will finally draw down the curtain of this long age of conflict.
Draw the enemy out and open fire! Begin the assault!
Now is our chance to make use of the cannon.
Use the cannon to provide cover for the chief engineer. That's new. I'll use that.
There they are!
This one. And this rapid fire. And watch your kills go up.
Advance! Capture the son of the war!
The chief engineer needs to move faster. Those guys are all retreating. Why? Here comes him now. And I missed. And I missed again. Missed again. Missed again. I got one. There he goes. Cover fire. It should be one shot kills. And good thing it has splash damage, so I don't have to actually aim that well. I don't think the chief engineer attacks, I think he just takes a certain amount of time to get there. He's just stopping and moving. And he's taking a pounding up there.
Incredible!
Got 100 kills already.
Hey, these guys aren't even trying.
They're not. Actually, you're right, they're not trying. You're shooting at the point blank range and not doing anything about it.
Incredible!
This is nice. 200 kills already.
Hey, these guys aren't even trying.
Now we can shoot the wall. Now I leveled up. Awesome.
Who's that causing trouble in the secondary armor?
Defeat Kiyomasa. However, I want to stay outside the castle walls
Begin
because they're going to be advancing from
this will put from a that dent side. In the
I'm waiting for the gate to open, actually. There we go.
All forces advance. Yet. We must keep the enemy away from the main door. Open the gate!
There's the gate. You know, I can do that out before heading out.
Tighten the defenses!
Need my horse. Two against one. Great situation. I rolled into the bomb. Smart, James. Very smart. That's me. Good. Not well. What the heck? Yes.
Yes.
Didn't do much to this guy because it was too close to me.
Feelings, okay.
And I'm gonna enter the castle from actually the gate. I'm not gonna go through the wreckage. Missing. Oh, he wasn't blocking. Dang, I dropped it again. Slowly make my way into the castle now. I think as soon as I get into the first ward, I have to fight Kai and Koichi.
Okay. I never miss my mark.
Come on, girls! Don't let those guys take all the glory! Yes, sir!
Yes, it
is. I'm
tighten the defenses!
Looks like the girls are on the move. I guess that's me.
Defeat them before they reach Ieyasu. Not gonna happen. We're so far away.
If it isn't the warrior princess, still as brave and massive as ever I see.
Excuse me for not fulfilling your frequency, feminine pig.
Let's go.
And of course, Kunoichi is right in front of me. Protect my which does almost no damage to her.
Yeah, I like that.
How about you forget about Yukimura and come with me instead?
You do this is a battlefield, right? You know I'm trying to kill you?
And that's not really gross. The way he's like, he's
incredible!
Sorry to be wrong.
I'm more than just a handsome face.
Cut an old man a little slack, will ya?
Okay, Kunoichi's proving to be a difficult opponent right now. I don't know why. I don't know why it's taking so long. Dang it, I keep dropping after the spear charge. This is stupid use his hand in the move. And he's kind of awkward. He's so awkward, his moveset. Okay, this is taking a long time. Again, I dropped out of spear charge. Why, Magoichi? Why? And this is useless, I'm gonna attack him normally. And that has its limits, but good thing she's finally gone.
For my lord, I cannot give up yet.
But wait, she actually comes back, I think. Yeah, temporarily left the battlefield. At least that's Kunoichi and Kai finished off.
There's no woman in their tracks. I've got this friend who has big ideas about flying high. This is all over city. A good launching pad for him.
This castle is more than just a building. It is our very soul. It will take more than a bit of ambition to take it from us.
I hate fighting Kiyomasa. This awkward body. Ow. I'm getting interrupted as I'm trying to perform the charge attack.
No hard feelings, okay?
Ow.
You warriors are capable of such deeds!
Still fine, Kimasa. I think Kunoichi was a lot worse, and I dropped it again. But normally I don't drop that. Why are you being so awkward today, Makoichi?
Let's go. I never miss. Yeah, I like
it. Is this it? Is the Toyotomi main thing?
Legacy will live on in all of you.
We are getting nowhere. It is time for me to break this deadlock. Open the
again,
gate!
Again, that took really long. Now Mushige is going to be difficult too.
Tighten the defenses!
So the only time Makoichi uses his other arm is when he's running. And when he's running, his weapon arm looks like it's broken or crooked. His whole character needs to change, honestly. Not happy with Makoichi at all anymore.
Incredible!
Hey, these guys aren't even trying.
Yes, they are trying. You're just having a difficult time. There's Munishige, he's headed toward the crate.
He'd be proud of the way he's doing it.
This is not the end. It may, however, be the end for you.
I'm guessing Munishige might be difficult. He's already blocking my moves from that distance. Drop it, and I dropped it. You went the wrong way, Makoichi. Aim your rifle better. I know you're not really using it to shoot, but aim better. Okay, he's blocking everything, and I keep getting interrupted by stupid soldiers. Yay! Again. Again. That worked out, but didn't do much damage, and I missed my jumping charge. And he's faster than me, great. Not a good... I don't like the situation. Good, good. Went through this combo once, and he air recovered, if that's new. Dang it, Munishige, you're taking all my health. And I dropped the Zillow Muzo. Come on. Damn it. Oops, too early. Don't block. There we go. Why are my fighting officers, like, struggling every time? It feels like a gauntlet I'm going through.
I can go no further.
The main ward will never fall unless we claim the Sanada Ward. Yukimura must be defeated.
Open the gate!
The Sanada Ward is next. Now, I do apologize to those that actually like Makoichi, that I'm playing him very badly. I do apologize. I don't like him at all. I don't like his moveset. I don't like anything about him right now. This game. So I do apologize if you're a big fan of Makoichi.
Yeah, I like that.
There we go. Alright, we're going to defeat Yukimura.
Don't fret!
Probably be very difficult and take a very long time.
You're here to die, aren't you?
That's a terrible situation.
I am here to fight and to stand by my convictions until the very last.
And of course, I am tickling Kimura. I'm not doing much damage to him. This might take a while, folks. Well, actually, that C4 did okay damage. I broke his block, but he's blocking again. Never mind.
This will be over.
dude, I keep dropping sometimes with a spirit charge. I push it and then I can't seem to follow up. However, sometimes I can follow up. I need to pay more attention when that happens. Alright, Yukimura will be back. We all know that.
I cannot die yet. We must fall back.
He'll be back. Alright, we'll push the castle now.
The Sanada Ward has fallen silent.
Open the gates!
So, that just leaves Hideyoshi's boy.
Forward!
Cut an old man a little slack, will ya?
Ow. Go away! Rifleman, whoa. He's bucking me toward the Rifleman. That's pretty smart, actually. Didn't think that guy had it in him. He's walking. Damn. Can you come closer so I have to get into this line of fire? Whoa, that was close. There we go.
Oh, I never item. Miss my mark.
Greedy. As soon as I believe, as soon as you enter the castle, Yukimura and Kunoichi should make their second appearance. However, you can't leave the castle. Don't take my word for it, because I don't remember. But we'll find out soon enough.
No hard feelings, the castle. Okay.
There they are. Open the gates.
Here we go.
The castle is beyond salvation. All that I can do is die an honorable samurai's death. Ieyasu's head will be impaled on my spear. Tighten it.
Yukimura's gone far enough. It's time to grant him his wish to die on the battlefield.
Our I can't grant that yet. I'm trapped inside the castle. Let me get through this and defeat Yori and then go for Yukimura. I think I might skip Kunoichi because of time. It's gonna be so long in the video. It took me forever to do Kunoichi the first time.
Incredible!
Hey, these guys aren't even trying.
I am Hideyoshi's son. I must hold that pride in my heart.
Remind me of your father. It's just making this even harder.
At least Hideyori is easy to fight. Thank you, because Yukimura is going to be a pain. And of course he turns it around. Again, I missed it. Why? Is it because of the thunder? Because during my spirit charge, I got hit by thunder, so the spirit charge gets interrupted. Is that it? I'm guessing that's the explanation. Because when you hit them and they inflict thunder on the target, even if they're juggled, they immediately drop lower. Well, not drop lower, it's just that they get stunned and they don't move in place.
You are the enemy of women everywhere. You will not have your own way this time.
Tighten the defenses.
You're an enemy of all women? Wow. It sounds like Makuichi has a disease or something.
I will overcome all put before me.
Alright, I'm gonna skip Makuichi. I'm ending this now. It's way too long this video. And I'm gonna be over with Makuichi. And who knows how long it's gonna take me to fight two more like this. Oh, and besides, Yukimura is practically with Ieyasu already. I better pick up the pace. So very, very far. Okay, perfect. Okay, let's end this now. Can't wait. I'm actually excited to end the story. Where'd you keep
But I have my own reason for fighting. I want to see just how high this young dragon can soar.
It is so like you to be helping another. Even if you stop me here, I will have no regrets.
Okay, so far so good. I'm actually doing very well yet. Dang it, I thought you would block. He's blocking and pushing away. Ah, worth a try. Ow. Ooh, the damage. Wow, okay. Don't get hit by Yukimura. And he's fast. Oh, wow. Ooh, ow. Wow, okay. Why so strong? That's not fair. I'm not that strong. Come on, stop rolling around. Come on.
Go. I'm taking you out with me.
There we go.
Someone please help me at once.
I am glad it was you, friend.
Officer down.
Once I've got my sights set on you, there's no escape.
Alright guys, I'm gonna skip to the final cutscene.
There you are. And just when I'm all out of bullets, I won't be needing this anymore. I can focus all my energy on the ladies.
And Hideyoshi?
He'd understand. We're all after the same thing. Hey, he even admitted that you were worthy of the name Dragon. And with me as your trusted advisor, nothing can stop us.
Okay, that was an awkward ending, but it ends Magoichi's story. So for now guys, thanks for watching and stay tuned for the next character. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.